So please give it up for Mr. Declan Moore. Ladies and gentlemen, Declan Moore!